thank you for catching my unconscious. Yes, Greco-Roman should have been the term I used. The Greco-Roman psyop. It started with the Greeks with Ptolemy. And it continued with the Roman occupation. So thank you for catching my foible on that. But the Greek Septuagint was, commissioned by Ptolemy, and there were changes to the text, and there's differences between the Greek and the Hebrew.